Hello, and welcome to this guided meditation for the ultimate experience of deep relaxation, with the aim of sending you into a deep and restful sleep. Please make yourself comfortable and make sure there are no distractions around you, for this time is allocated just for you. This is your time to relax and let go of any worries of the day that you may have. This guided meditation has been created with you in mind for a peaceful and tranquil escape from any tense and stressful situations that are going on around you. You find yourself laying on a thick cotton beach towel on a sandy beach at the water's edge of the ocean at night. The moon is bright, lighting up the calm waves spilling onto the shore and illuminating just enough of the beach to see everything in sight. You have just attended the beach party that you can still hear in the background, letting go for a couple of hours and meeting happy and positive people there. Having had a good time, you came to where you are now, looking out to the horizon, occasionally looking up at the moon and glancing over towards the party that is still in full swing. Your mind is slowly drifting off into the thoughts that pass through you, letting each thought make its presence known before letting each one go without attaching to any of them. The gentle roll of the hypnotic rhythm of the waves washes you with a sense of deep relaxation, clear thought, and clarity. You lay down on a thick cotton beach towel, consuming the atmosphere that is around you. You enjoy the tranquility of the space you have for yourself and are reassured with the sound of the celebrations of people in the distance. As you listen to the ambient sounds around you, your focus shifts to the soothing sound of the water lapping onto the beach. With each wave that strokes the shore, your body starts to relax. Closing your eyes as you feel at peace with your surroundings and with yourself. As you close your eyes, the warm breeze in the air, coupled with the sound of the waves, seems to orchestrate your body further into a very deeply relaxed state, giving you a quality feeling of deep relaxation and pure bliss. With each breath you inhale and exhale, your breaths become wider and longer, welcoming the oxygen deeply into your lungs, which only relaxes you further. The celebrations in the background from the party you can hear start to drift off into the distance, as do you, leaving only the cleansing sound of the serene washing waves like a comforting lullaby easing you to sleep. With each roll of gentle water that laps the shore, it reminds you of your breathing, calm, rhythmic, and loose. Your arms and legs have now found their place as they sink into the thick cotton towel you are laid upon, as if supported and cradled by the sand below. The relaxing sea air helps to loosen your chest, offering the correct temperature and oxygen to release any tense muscles into total surrender. Each consecutive wave you hear dispenses a flow of calmness from the top of your head down to the tips of your toes. As you relax further and drift off, the sounds around you evaporate, merging and dispersing, with your worry-free, clear, calm mind and unwound free body. In a state of utter, deep relaxation, you are consumed by the intense feeling of restfulness, relief, and peace, drifting deeper and deeper into sleep. The sound of the waves envelop you, calmer and calmer. In the darkness of your eyelids, a tunnel can be seen, which will send you further into relaxation. It may be the sound of the gentle waves playing with your subconscious, but you see a water tunnel, a gentle vortex ushering you. As you enter the vortex, you can only relax more. Reaching the end of the water tunnel, you find yourself safely breathing underwater in the ocean where you were just sleeping. Your mind sends a message of liberation to your joints, which help ease your muscles into deflating. Your feet and ankles flop, coming to rest in a natural position of relaxation, like feathers landing softly and settling safely. Your legs are naturally attracted to the surface you are laid upon, like magnets feeling the heavy pull towards their inherent allure. As they lay heavy, your hips, lower back, and stomach follow suit as if instructed to do so from the easy feeling of your legs and feet. As you lay claim to the sleep that you start to find, your upper chest loosens from the deeper breathing you receive as your lower body finds its natural settling position. Feeling the gentle flow of your hypnotic breathing with every inhalation and exhalation, you drift deeper into sleep. From the relaxation transcending up your body, your neck and head finally relax into position, sending a wave down your body of pure tranquility. Now that your whole body is loose and calm, this feeling extends to your facial muscles too. no longer open your eyes, as your eyelids have become heavy, leaving you quite content, as if locking yourself in with the peace that you have come to find. There is not a frown in sight on your forehead as you go deeper. Your cheeks relax and droop as your jaw gives the final sign of attending sleep by loosening. With your lips slightly ajar, your tongue pulls away from the roof of your mouth, and it now becomes apparent that sleep is imminent. Quite an outing, and now it is time to return to the shore, but staying deeply asleep. The vortex returns to place you back on dry land. Instead of placing you on the beach where you lay, it transports you to a cottage just behind the beachside. You are now comfortably in bed, wrapped up warm, with an open fire crackling with comfort, drifting deeper and deeper into sleep. As you are laid down, the crackle of a homely fire is slowly aflame, keeping the air warm and snug. There is no light leaking in from anywhere, and all you can hear is the relaxing, cozy sounds of the occasional pop and hiss from the fire that radiates and nurtures your comfort more and more. Your blanket keeps in the warmth and serenity of your body heat to reassure you that you are ready for sleep. Having had some adventures today from the experience of real life, it is now time to wander off into your own world of sleep. A Any ideas and thoughts can be left, and you can pick them back up tomorrow, as they do not require your attention right now. As you close your eyes, it is as if you are closing the door to any thoughts or worries that you may have. With your eyes closed, some thoughts may be lingering outside the imaginary door and will soon scatter, leaving you with relaxed shoulders and a sense of peace. Anything that needs your attention can be dealt with when you are ready, after you awaken. With the door to your mind closed off for now, imagine that your eyes are locked shut, feeling safe, relaxed, and sleepy. The fire is a few feet from the bottom of your bed, and you now start to absorb the healing warmth in your feet, loosening them and massaging them softly into a lighter state. This feeling emanates to your ankles, where the joint places your feet into a restful position. Rising to your calves and knees, the pleasure and kindness of the sleepy warm feeling is welcomed, with your legs unwinding down. That contented feeling envelops your thighs like a photograph being developed slowly in its safe environment. Your hips, lower back, and stomach area now descend into comfort as they synchronize with your lower body. The quality of peacefulness is signaled by your breathing, with wider and deeper breaths. Your chest and shoulders submit and surrender. Your neck and head roll more into the exquisite pillow, like a cradle, holding your head in the most relaxed state. With every breath you inhale and exhale, it relaxes you further, sending a wave of relaxation down your whole body. The fire will keep you warm as you sleep and will go out on its own accord. When you awaken at the time of your choice, you will feel invigorated and rested from a good night's sleep.
Thank you.